Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol AMRN. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like to do this time frame, then it's a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then makes mapping out where levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. Done this analysis several times, did it on Friday. So that is where both the green and red line annotations are coming from. And after today's price movement, update, yeah, probably not necessarily the best word. I think more so confirmation would be an accurate term. Confirmation of what? Well, just the levels that I talked about from Friday's video. And that this will mean a little bit more to those of you that watched that video, but even if you didn't, you know, the main levels that I talked about on Friday were the green line here, which ultimately held up very nicely. But I also mentioned the pink line right here, which is that famous 200 period simple moving average. And this is why I laugh when people say charts don't work. Now, are charts perfect? No, absolutely not. Nothing is perfect. There's no holy grail. But to just totally discard charts like some people do is pure ignorance. I mean, think about it. The price was falling and falling and falling and falling and falling. And what a coincidence right where it literally decided to bounce from, right there at that 200 period simple moving average. So going back to that word of confirmed, that level has definitely been confirmed as a support. Granted, right now the price is no longer even close to it, but within kind of the bigger picture of it all, definitely keep an eye on that. That's the overall level of support that you would want to see hold strong in the event the price does pull back anymore. Preferably, yeah, you want to see the price stay up above the green line here as support. But overall speaking, like I said, that 200 period has definitely shown itself to be an area of support. The other point of confirmation, and again, this will mean more if you watch the video on Friday, but I talked about this purple line here being a level of resistance. And then you can see today, just time after time after time this afternoon, the price tried to get up through there and just couldn't quite do it. Am I saying it's impossible to break through that purple line? I'm not saying that at all. All I'm saying is that now we have more data. Apparently, according to the story that is being told, the bulls really are going to need to bring their A game if they're going to be able to not only fight above that purple line, but be able to stay up above it. So definitely that 50 period simple moving average is the near-term level of resistance. In the event the price can push up through there, then you can start talking about 2050 as the next level of resistance. But one step at a time, one hurdle at a time, and like I said, that initial hurdle, the 50 period simple moving average. Overall though, charts hanging in there, a rough start to the day, but what a very nice bounce back on the bulls part. And the week is young, still 4 days left, so let's see how this one continues to play out. One of the biggest questions I get is, hey Clay, how do you find the stocks that you trade? So what I've done is put together a free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I use to locate stocks that I find interesting and think may have potential. So if that sounds like something that could add value to you as a trader, then click on the image that is up on the screen right now and I will email you the guide. The guide itself is very short and to the point, and best part, it's completely free. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know if you have any questions.